Hi everybody, and welcome to today's ChinesePod lesson. My name is Joe.
大家好，我是庆林，欢迎来到中文播客。
Today we are going to learn a very important word, which is to learn.
学，学。
So the second tone. What are you learning these days?
我在学风水。风水。
You may know this word because it's the same in English and many other languages, 风水, but you may not know where it comes from.
风
Wind
水喝的水
Water. So wind and water together create some kind of harmony, probably. So let's check out the dialogue and see what the guys here are learning.
你在学中文吗？
对，在大学里。
学中文难不难？
学说还可以，写很难。
你在学中文吗？
对，在大学里。
学中文难不难？
学说还可以，写很难。
你在学中文吗？
对，在大学里。
学中文难不难？
学说还可以，写很难。
So the dialogue is about learning Chinese, but before we talk about it more in detail, let's break it down line by line.
你在学中文吗?
Are you learning Chinese?
你在学中文吗?
Are you learning Chinese?
你在学中文吗? 对,在大学里。
Yes, at the university.
对。在大学里。
Yes, at the university.
对，在大学里。学中文难不难？
Is learning Chinese difficult or not?
学中文难不难？
Is learning Chinese difficult or not?
学中文难不难？学说还可以。写很难。
Learning to speak is okay. Writing is difficult.
学说还可以，写很难。
Learning to speak is okay. Writing is difficult.
学说还可以，写很难。
The first question is something that pretty much every Chinese learner will encounter sooner or later.
你在学中文吗?
Are you studying Chinese? 对,
在。在大学里。
Mm-hmm. Yes, at the university. So we have two 在 here in both sentences, there's one, but they're a little bit different because 在 is generally a preposition and it's at in English. But it can be used with verbs, and it can be used with places, or nouns in generally. So the first was 在,
在学,
so,
在学,
so this is 在 plus a verb, and together with the verb, it becomes something like the English progressive tense, like doing something, or here would be learning something. And the other one was
在大学,
mm-hmm.
在大学。
Okay, 大学, although it has 学 inside as well, it means the university. So here you have a place after the 在. So it's together as in or at the university. So the sentence here was 你在学中文. So 在学, as we said, is to be learning something, and 中文 is Chinese. So this Chinese here is the object to learning something, and you could actually exchange it with any other verb and object combinations.
比如说,你在吃早餐吗?
Mm-hmm. 吃 is to eat, and 早餐 is breakfast. So are you eating breakfast?
你在喝可乐吗？
喝 is to drink, and 可乐 is Coke. So are you drinking Coke?
你在说什么？
Oh, okay. Here, Lyn exchanged the object to 什么, which is what. So it becomes, what are you saying? You could actually say that if you really don't understand what a person says, or if you want to be like kind of say, what are you talking about? Like, So Lyn, maybe let's practice the two different usages of 在 together somehow. So we have one 在, which is with a verb, and the other one with a place.
好啊!
Hello! We are so glad that you're enjoying this video so far, but you're not getting the full lesson here. The full lesson and the rest of this video are available on our site, ChinesePod.com. Give it a try and see how much more we have to offer. We have exercises, expanded examples, vocabulary, and downloadable material. You cannot get that here on YouTube. So, visit our website today, enter GRACE as the promo code, and get 20% off our premium subscriptions. I'll see you at ChinesePod.com.
But hurry, only the first 300 subscribers are allowed to redeem this deal. Use promo code GRACE for 20% off your entire premium subscription and launch your real learning experience. ChinesePod, ChinesePod.